Sir, if you don't mind in his face, and why did you come here to the convention
to
take blood money?
Why?
When 19 children died.
Hi. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. All right, 1, 2, 3. Go. Yeah, we got it.
You know, I would encourage you, I gave a half hour speech today in the NRA convention. Because there are actually a lot of laws.
Yeah, but can you tell me, like, I have a young daughter, and can you tell me why you can't support strong
women?
Tell me about background. What about background?
Sir.
Can we do background?
Sir?
Is it so hard?
All right, you don't want to listen to me?
Is it so hard? No, I do.
So, if you look at the laws, the Democrats are going to have, they want to stop the mass murder.
Do we know this shooter waited until the day he was 18? Why is it so hard to support him?
You can make it harder
for people to get guns in this country.
Sir,
you know that. No, you know that. But you stand here. You stand at the. You stand at the NRA convention. It is harder. It is harder. When there are more guns to
you
stop gun violence, it is not ignorant.
You don't know
it
what you're talking
we
about.
We are in this country and there are guns everywhere and there are kids dying. There are kids dying. Why is it so hard?
Hey, so
why
I'm is it so hard? My bills that would have stopped you.
Why did you come here to the convention to take blood money? When 19 children died. That's on your hands. That is on your hands. That's on your hands. Hey, man.